Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Her nurse back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Master Witcher, you've returned! Will you help?
Fine. I'll try to help you.
We'll let you in the barn, then open the doors once it's over.
Quick, Master Witcher, or they'll get out!
That's what drew the ghouls. Corpses. That's what drew the ghouls. use that barn as a cemetery?
No. Why'd you ask?
Found human remains inside. Several sets. They're what drew the necrophages.
They was bandits. When it was just coin they took, we lived and let live, so to speak. But when they dragged Hedy to the barn, we wouldn't take no more. Grabbed our pitchforks and... Well, you've seen how it ended.
Job's done.
True enough. Here's your pay. And thanks for your help.
Farewell.
I should send him around to the creek. Might catch something.
An amulet. A bazaar. Some tortoise shells.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
so long. Destroyed this one too. Show me what you got. Ghouls. Anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now. What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
This would be the first time ghouls came to help out a village in trouble. At this rate, they'll be taking jobs off the notice boards before long.
That's how it was. I dwell on it.
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way.
Greetings.
Strong enough to crush armor. Scent of blood still strong. Ought to follow it.
There's nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
You're all still in danger, and only I can help. I'm the only one who can rid you of this threat.
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble. Found a chamber. The beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
What did the monster look like?
T'were dark down below. Couldn't see.
So how did it kill the Nilfgaardians?
I ran. Couldn't watch it happen.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in?
No. Wanna pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Fur shreds. An Ekimara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it. Planks can be lifted.
He lives.
Found an Akimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Akimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head. Drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Akimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell. You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the heralds of lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath.
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from, dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Ochsenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
You'll do what you want, but if I were you, I'd get out of here, on account of the ghouls.
And you beware, for he who long fights monsters turns monster himself, and the abyss gazes into him also.
Sheesh, students.
Displayed in the sideshow of a circus. Well, it must be quite profitable.
Drawing shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the heralds of lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
Stop this. End it.
We shall not heed a stooge who goes about on the clergy's leash. Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Ochsenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Oh, what?
or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Displayed in the sideshow of the circus. Well, it could be quite profitable.
Thank you. know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
What's on your mind?
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll find you.
Well,
slower. Thank you.
amulet.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
So long.
Safe, unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock. Let me have a look at your stock.
fingers turn this one pale.
Simple folk, we seek no quarrel.
Huh? Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard,
farewell.
this I like!
Instead of grabbing your gun, fight!
Seek trouble?
Somebody nicked me dolly!
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the
need something crafted.
Noses and frights and horrors, imps, samovillas, mammons, flying drakes, pikes, oh, and bats!